the death toll on Mount Everest. There are 12 confirmed deaths and 5 climbers missing. Petrus Swart of Canada died near Camp 3 suffering from acute mountain sickness during his summit push, the Himalayan Times reports. A dramatic helicopter rescue is underway to save the life of no oxygen Hungarian climber Suhajda Szilard, who was last seen at the Hillary Step in perilous condition, showing signs of cerebral edema.